New this morning, Holyoke Mayor Joshua Garcia will announce plans to build a new sports complex in Holyoke. He'll be joined by local businessman and leader of the USA International Sport Complex Group, Cesar Ruiz, for a news conference at 9 this morning. Mayor Garcia is also expected to discuss possibly moving the Volleyball Hall of Fame to this new complex. 22 News will have continuing coverage of this throughout the day.